好容易喺2003年嘅呢一條啊，咁呢條咧就有啲特別嘅，揾呢個 concentration of 呢個nickel two sulfate。咦？呢、這個唔係 acid alkali 嘅 titration 度嘅喎，冇錯，佢唔係 acid alkali 嘅 titration， 不過佢用啲 acid alkali 嘅 titration 間接咁樣去揾呢一個嘅呢、這個 solution 嗰個 concentration 嘅。咁就 assume 大家睇咗嗰個題目啦，咁所以啦，如果你未睇就 pause 咗即刻睇啦。咁就分三個 step 嘅，咁我一如以往啦，就係畫個 diagram 俾大家望一望先。好，咁就開始嘅時候咧，就有25 cm³/0.503 molar 嘅 sodium hydroxide solution 抌落去呢樽咁樣 nickel two sulfate。好，即係話開頭嘅時候咧，有一樽 solution 啦，呢一樽就25 cm³ 嘅。Nickel two sulfate solution， 咁而家咧就落咧25 cm³/0.503 molar 嘅 sodium hydroxide 落去，咁咧佢原來咧做一個 precipitate out 嗰啲嘅 nickel two hydroxide， 即使落完之後咧呢兜嘢除咗大杯咗之外咧，佢入邊仲有一啲 precipitate 喺度嘅，好啦，跟住就呢個咧就攞去做一個 filtration 啦。咁啊，stage one 咁啊 filter 咗，咁就 residual wash with 呢個 distilled water， 將嗰、那個做 filtration， 好畫埋出嚟先。咁就有 residual 喺度啦，咁又滴啦，滴，好啦，咁又兜嘢喺度啦。咁咧呢度咧其實就會有一個叫做 excess 嘅 alkali 嘅 excess 嘅 alkali， 咁就咧再攞去做個 titration 啦。咁就於是乎咧，excess alkali 就咁成支懟曬去做 titration 嘅話，咁就我諗個畫面應該係咁啦。好，佢就話啦，0.251 molar 嘅 HCl， 0.251 molar 嘅 HCl， 咁就要用18.5 cm³， 咁去做 complete neutralization 嘅。咁啊，我當佢已經 transfer 咗落個全部 transfer 咗落個空氣曲巴數啦。頭先畫得唔係咁好，咁就呢度係 excess 嘅 alkali。好嗱，個流程大概係咁嘅。好啦，呢度做啲咩先？其實佢 A、B、C、D part 咧就一步步，1、2、3、4、5 part 就加一步步咁加住嚟做嘅。好 ，stage one 就係呢一個時候啊，咁啊佢做呢個 precipitation， 咁問你個 ionic equation 係啲乜嘢？咦，呢個學過噶啦。係啊，呢、這個咧就係喺學 acid alkali 嘅時候咧，咁就學嗰、那個precipitation。咁就 alkali 咧，通常同啲 metal ion 咧就有個 precipitation 噶嘛。我舉個例啊，例如話你magnesium ion， 當佢邂逅咗個 hydroxide ion 嘅話，佢咪變做 magnesium hydroxide insoluble 噶嘛 ，solubility table 你要温嘅喎。咁嗱，呢、這個咧以 nickel two sulfate 呢個係用唔用得水啊？收肥喎，除咗某幾特別嘢咧，全部去當佢用噶。咁但係咧，你落 hydroxide ion 落去，收咗 hydroxide 咧，咁佢會同乜嘢 react 啊？會唔會從個收肥 react？ 其實主角係想 metal ion 同個 hydroxide ion react。咁所以其實 part one 咧，嗰條 ion equation 係乜嘢咧？就係 nickel two ion 同埋個 hydroxide ion 兩者邂逅啦。變咗做長相廝守嘅 nickel two hydroxide solid， 呢條就係個 ionic equation 啦。好啦，而跟住 color change of the titration endpoint， 今次咧用咩indicator 咧 ？Methyl orange。好嗱，每次問一問自己呢個問題先。第一，咁究竟 methyl orange 嗰啲顏色係點樣變啊？咁如果 pH 呢個係零，我當啦嚇，呢個14咁先算啦。咁 methyl orange 應該喺遠近 X 嗰邊就 red 啦，跟住變 orange 啦，然之後變 yellow， 就算係 pH 7個位置佢都係 yellow 嘅。咁啊，而家你滴啲你呢度啦，呢樽嘢有excess alkali， 你滴啲 X 落去喎，咁即係話個 pH 升靚啲先，滴 X 落去原本嘅 alkali pH 下跌嘅。咁即係話，如果 pH 應該係呢個位置 yellow 呢個位置啦，跟住會下跌，所以呢個答案問過好多次㗎啦。個 color change of the endpoint 係咩啊？係 from yellow to orange，from yellow to orange。好啦，然之後啦， 佢就加你一步步咁做嘅。好嗱 ，based on the titration result on stage three， 呢個 titration result，calculate the number of moles of hydroxide ions， 嗱留意係 ions present in the filtrate， 即是我問緊呢一度入邊，好呢一度入邊到底個number of moles of 嗰個嘅 hydroxide ion， 嗱 hydroxide ion 咧，喂我以前學嗰啲 equation 唔係咁喎，唔使驚嗱。諗一條 full equation 先啦。而家呢啲 excess alkali 其實係頭先呢度落 sodium hydroxide 攞做 precipitation， 有啲未 react 曬，其實呢兜嘢亦都有 excess 嘅sodium hydroxide 入邊啦 ，excess 嘅 sodium hydroxide， 然之後做呢個 filtration 咧落咗去，做咗落去個 filter 嗰度。咁所以其實個 excess 嘅 alkali 咧就係 sodium hydroxide， 佢同 HCl react。條 equation 點寫啊 ？HCl 加 NaOH， 跟住變 NaCl 加 H2O 咯。嗱，呢個 balance by 添啦。咁你睇下，一個 sodium hydroxide 有一個 hydroxide ion， 一個 HCl 有一個 H plus。咁其實佢哋嘅 react 嘅 mole ratio， 其實你學尿學 neutralization， 你已經學過呢個啦。其實只不過是 H 正同 OH 的邂逅變成 H2O 啫。咁所以啦，如果問你 number of moles of hydroxide ions present in the filtrate， 其實咪就係可以用呢個 reaction 去計咯。呢、這個 number of moles 個 hydroxide ion 咪即係 number of moles of sodium hydroxide 咯，因為大家一比一啊嘛。咁而啦，由於 HCl 同 NaOH 又係 one to one ratio 喎，咁所以我只要揾到 number of moles of呢個嘅 HCl number of moles of HCl， 你就可以揾到 number of moles of sodium hydroxide， 然之後啦，你就可以揾到 hydroxide ions 嗰個嘅 number of moles。所有嘅計法咧，就係、是、我錄翻個 acid 嗰度，呢度我哋可以揾到 number of moles of 嗰個嘅嗰、那個 acid reactor 啦。好嗱，寫一寫翻上面先。由於 number of moles of HCl reactor 就係幾多啊？又成日做呢樣嘢嘅咯，有 volume 有 concentration， 0.251 乘以 18.5 除翻1000嘅。好，0.251乘18.5除翻1000咧，咁就你會計到咧就係4.64乘以10嘅負3咁多個次方嘅。咁由於啦係一 mol 嘅 HCl。一 mol 嘅 HCl 係 gives 一 mol 嘅 H 正 ，which reacts with 一 mol 嘅 hydroxide ion， 故此所以啦 ，number of moles of hydroxide ion 咪又係同樣道理，4.64乘以10嘅負3次方。咁多個毛咯，頭先寫漏咗毛添，咁多個毛咯。OK， 得唔得？四木四乘十嘅負三次方咁多個毛嘅。好啦，跟住咧第二 part 咧，佢跳翻去 stage one 喎。嗱 ，stage one 咧，佢就講緊問你 number of moles of sodium hydroxide added in stage one， 即是話問緊你咧呢度啊，呢度有幾多個 sodium hydroxide？嗱，呢個 stage one 嘅 sodium hydroxide， 咦，計法好簡單啫，有 volume 又有 concentration， 其實咪就係呢個好簡單啦，0.503乘以25除翻1000，咁就計到嗰個數咧0.0126個 mole 嘅。好啦，到 C 第三 part 咧，佢就話啦 ，using result 1 and 2 above 計個 molarity of nickel to sulfate solution。嗱，呢度其實做緊啲咩咧？佢先落咗一個。No but excess amount， OK， 呢個係一個 no 但係 excess amount 嘅 sodium hydroxide。佢試圖將入邊嘅 nickel to sulfate precipitate， 然之後咧佢又剩翻嘅 NaOH。由於呢個 amount of sodium hydroxide 呢個知噶嘛，咁我只要揾到剩翻去到死剩嘅 NaOH 嗰個嘅 mole 數，我咪知道中間 react 咗幾多啦，我咪知道幾多變咗 precipitate。我咪知道入面 nickel to iron 嗰個 number of mole 係幾多，從而我計到 concentration 啦。所以咧嗰、那個 result 咧就係、是、咁樣嘅。 咁就係我哋要計咯。咁究竟number of moles of 呢個嘅 sodium hydroxide 係 reacted 或者講 number of moles of hydroxide ion reacted 嘅話，到底幾多啊？就係開頭你落咗 0.0126 減去死剩 excess 嘅4.64乘以10嘅負3次方咁多 mol， 呢個係一個減數嚟嘅，好少可係一個減數嚟嘅，咁就係7.93乘以10嘅負3次方咁多 mol 啦。嗱，根據頭先咧呢條咁嘅 equation， 呢個咧個 precipitation 咁多sodium hydroxide ion， 原來啊 hydroxide ion 咧呢度有幾多 mol 啊？我哋計咗。真正 react 咗咧 7.93 乘以10嘅負3次方咁多 mol， 咁即係話入邊有幾多個 nickel to iron 啊？咁呢度我哋又要 mol ratio 啦，1:2，咁所以除翻個 mol ratio 咧，呢度有幾多個hydroxide ion 咧？咁就會係除翻2，咁就你要篤機嘅。好，時間關係已經篤咗機啦，3.965乘以10嘅負3次方咁多 mol， 呢度有咁多 mol， 咁所以啦，個 concentration of nickel to iron 咧就係除翻頭先嗰個 flow chart 入邊呢度個25個 cm cube，OK， 呢度咁多 mol 除翻25個 cm cube 嘅，好嗱就係咁樣。咁於是乎啦，個答案咧就我哋就會咁寫嘅，就會係由於兩個 mol 嘅 hydroxide ion reacts with 一個 mol 嘅 nickel to iron， 所以 nickel to iron 嘅 number of mol 咧就會係7.93乘10嘅負3除翻2。就係3.965乘翻10嘅負3次方咁多 mol， 然之後啦，所以 concentration of nickel to iron 就等由於呢兩個係一樣啦，一個 nickel to sulfate 就有一個 nickel to iron， 所以兩者嘅 concentration 以 iron 體同成嚿體係一樣嘅，咁所以啦個 concentration 就係個 mol 數。除翻25除1000，就係頭先呢一個嘅 solution 入邊呢度嘅25個 cm cube 咁樣，我喺25除1000，咁所以咧就計到會係0.159個 mol per dm cube 嘅 ，OK， molarity 一定要係 mol per dm cube 嘅。好啦，嗱第四 part 問你點解 necessary to wash the residue 咧？你諗諗佢先，嗱 ，portion 裏邊諗一諗先，我即刻就開股啦。好嗱，個原因係啲咩咧？我哋而家咧呢個實驗，我哋係想揾剩翻嘅 sodium hydroxide excess 有幾多？咁啊諗下，如果做 filtration 嘅時候咧，佢將 filter paper 上邊有嗰個嘅 residue 啦，個 residue 通常濕濕地嘅，佢其實黐咗啲 solution 喺上邊。咁如果我就咁攞下邊呢一樽嘢咧，下邊攞呢樽。嘅攞做 titration 咧，其實我會計漏咗樓上濕濕地嗰啲嘅sodium hydroxide， 咁所以啦就要加啲 water 去 wash 佢，沖走佢，因為個 water soluble 啊，沖走佢，沖落去下面，令到我可以 collect 盡嗰個嘅 sodium hydroxide 嗰個嘅solution。咁所以咧，好睇下個答案先。當年個 marking scheme 咧就咁寫嘅 ，remove。as far as possible 嗰個嘅 sodium hydroxide ion 黐住咗，我叫 adhere on the surface of the residue。嗱，睇一個 marker report 先。咁咧好多同學咧呢 part 咧做得好差，因為佢唔知呢個實驗咧佢係用嚟計算呢個剩翻嘅 hydroxide ion。咁所以咧就好多人第四 part 係答唔到嘅。而第三 part 咧雖然就但係好多同學咧衰呢樣嘢就係下一步會鬧你噶。佢哋係 could not follow the description 啦，同埋佢哋係寫唔到究竟咧，佢哋係做咗啲乜嘢嘅 ？OK， 咁就 poor language skills could not follow the description， 唔識，所以我哋叫佢畫圖咯。 咁就有啲同學佢話有啲同學以為 XCL 同我 Nickel Two 下咗成 React 咁樣，跟住就唔知發生咩事。好，就係咁樣嘅。咁就呢一題，大家可以參考一下啦。